All right, we've got 5 Heritage High Number Baseball packs for Luke L. Brand new box. We're going to crack in right now. Take out 5 packs. All right, box topper, Dave Campbell. All right. 5 packs. So we're going to go this one. No particular order. Ooh, let's get these back in the box neatly. And then we'll go. Actually, what I should have done is stood them up, make it easier to pick out 5. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to stand these up real quick. We've got one already. So we'll go, let's see, there's 2, 3, 4, and 5. Those are the 5 we're going with. Here we go, best of luck, Luke L. Let me grab some gloves real quick. Take me just a second to put this on. The packs, we get some focus. Barnard Thompson right off the bat. Pete Alonso bat relic. Clubhouse collection. Up behind that, Eric Hosmer purple. I'm looking to see if there's a number on here. There is not. That purple looks nice. Mancini, Trammell, Benintendi, Padermo. Next pack. Garcia, Rogers, Murphy. Another purple, Santana, Andy Young from the Diamondbacks. Lorenzen, Larnach, Bard, and Infinity. Next pack. Haim, Goodrum, Bryant, Hilliard, Kamei Arihara. Not sure how you say that one, but I probably butchered it pretty well. Kane Castro. Cronenworth, Smith, Tanner Rourke, Joe Morgan, Luis Gonzalez, rookie, purple. Very nice. Iglesias, Brubaker, Snell, that guy. Last pack for Luke L of these. Musgrove, Dunning, Romero, Isbell, purple. Got a lot of purple. McClanahan, Urias. All right. That was Heritage High Number for Luke L. Thank you very much. Lots of purple. Love it.